I want you to take a look at this. Doesn't that look like zero hydrocarbon emissions?
That is definitely zero carbon emissions.
Aaron, would you introduce yourself?
My name is Aaron. I'm with Cherokee Alternative Fuels. And we drove down from Arkansas to talk to Mr. Ron and bring him our 1992 Jeep Cherokee Laredo 4x4 that was previously only getting 14 miles per gallon to 15, highway or not. So after the groove, we drove it back in the highway, got 22 to 25.
This is our 92 Jeep Cherokee Laredo. How's the performance on this thing, Aaron?
Performance is great. I've never seen it actually spike up from 1 to 5,500 RPM and still deliver the amount of torque it has. I actually was able to take one of the other radiators fans out because my temperature was going too low.
Yeah.
My Jeep in Phoenix, Arizona at 110 degrees is only running on one fan.
Because when you don't dump too much fuel in there and you can get it all to burn inside the combustion chamber, what I've found is your exhaust manifold temperature drops a good 200 degrees. Oh, look. Now we have zero oxides of nitrogen.
Dave Gibson. I've been with Ron for quite some time, and we've actually grooved three of our vehicles now with positive results in every one of them. So more power, better gas mileage.
Three vehicles? You mean once wasn't enough?
I learned by my mistakes. So, I'm really happy with it.
That's another zero emissions report, zero hydrocarbons with
the Gadgetman Groove.